Okay, we're here with double goal scoring hero Joevin Jones. You more or less single-handedly secured our passage into the final round with those two important goals on Friday night in Porto, Spain. Tell us about your thoughts on the way you performed and the way the team performed.
I think we had a good performance overall. You know, first half was a little sloppy, and second half, you know, we tightened it up a little bit. I think we got the results we wanted to get at the end of the day, so that's a positive sign for us.
Tell us about the two goals. When we fell a goal behind, what was going through your mind at that stage?
Well, no panic at all. You know, I always know we will get back in the game because how the game was going. So, you know, and we finally get back into the game. We went up 2-1 and we did not keep a good lead long enough. But, you know, we learned on it and we will build on it.
That second goal in particular, maybe would you describe it as the goal of the campaign for you?
Maybe, you know, I really enjoy it. You know, it touched my heart a little bit. So, you know, so it's one of my best goals I ever scored since I played.
Anybody you dedicate that goal to?
My mom.
Okay. Yeah. What's your mom's name?
Merlin Jones.
Joevin, this game on Tuesday, it means a lot to players like yourself, Aubrey David, Mikel Williams, Cordell Cato. Kenwin Jones is heading over to the MLS as well. Clint Dempsey is your teammate at Seattle, and he's not going to be playing on Tuesday, but obviously this game, a lot of eyes are going to be focused on it. How you see it?
I see it as a rivalry for the US players who play here in the States, you know, and also we want to send a message to the final round, so we will not be taking this game lightly at all.
And now looking ahead to the Hex right away, we have to already start preparing for the Hex, both physically and mentally. How excited are you about playing in the final round of the World Cup qualifier?
I think I'm excited. Also, the team is excited to play because it has been since 2009 we haven't been in the final round, and I think we have a positive vibes going into the final rounds. I think we have a good squad, and I think we want to send the message earlier as possible.
Thanks, Joevin. Good luck on Tuesday.
Yeah, thanks.